this is not a rusted out barrel. This is a solid, both sides of this barrel are solid, and this is a good barrel. If I can put that broadhead where it comes through that steel, then I should be able to take a deer in the shoulder.
Definitely.
Do you agree?
100%.
I want you to stay out of the way, and I'm going to do it and see how it comes up. Now, I don't have to be that far away from the barrel, because a 10-yard shot is what kind of shot I think is a good shot to take if you're going to shoot a deer in the shoulder. You all the way now?
Yep.
You where you're safe?
Yep.
You ready? In the middle of the barrel?
Whoa! Right through that thing, man. I don't believe that.
Woo! Man, I don't even believe that.
That's a bad body.
I didn't think it would do that. I thought it would stick out an inch. Man, and I'm talking about that's a new barrel. Did you see where that arrow went?
It went in over here somewhere.
It zipped right past me. I heard that.
Man! Man, is that bad?
Yes.
Oh, I mean...
Now,
go in on that so they can see that ain't cheap steel. That's a brand, I mean, this is a good barrel.
If I would have known that body was that bad, I wouldn't have been standing back here.
Well, you, man, you're 50 yards away.
You ain't going to get hurt.
This arrow went 20 yards.
You got to find that arrow because that's unbelievable.
Yeah,
pass through.
10 yards past that barrel. It kept on going.
That blows here my mind. It.
Keep the camera rolling. He's got the arrow.
I got you.
So nobody thinks that that ain't what happened.
Now,
man, perfect. You can go hunt with this. Look at that.
Now I...
No nicks at all.
I'm here to tell you that that's a combination, my man. I'm talking... Double lung of 55-gallon drum. We believe in showing it like it really is. This is unbelievable.